ABB's miniature circuit breakers offer a compact solution to meet today's increasing energy and protection requirements. ABB's miniature circuit breakers are current limiting, making them more than twice as fast as standard zero crossing circuit breakers, thereby significantly reducing the let through energy, risk of arc flash, and damage to connected components. This allows response time and tripping characteristics equivalent to fused systems. The following is actual high-speed footage of an ABB miniature circuit breaker clearing a downstream fault. In real time, this entire event takes place in less than 3 milliseconds. Within a half millisecond after the short circuit current is released, the coil registers the increased current due to the fault. The hammer trip forces the contacts to open while current continues to flow through the arc, which still exists between the fixed and movable contacts. The unequal pressure across the arc causes the plasma wave to be driven away from the contacts into the arc extinguishing chamber. As the arc enters the 12 evenly spaced arc chute dividers, it is broken up into smaller 30-volt arcs that are individually extinguished. The arc tries to restrike, but the plasma is again driven into the chute and extinguished. In less than 3 milliseconds after the short circuit current is released, the fault is safely cleared. ABB miniature circuit breakers utilize current limiting technology to reduce hazardous let through energy and extinguish the fault in a timely fashion. In applications where downtime can be costly, be sure to use ABB miniature circuit breakers to ensure uptime all the time.